Brooklyn Park fire officials are trying to determine what caused a house fire early Sunday morning. Crews were called to the scene around 4:30 to a home in the 3400 block of 77th Avenue North. Three adults were able to make it out of the home without suffering any injuries. Several agencies responded to the fire, which took about 3 hours to put out. The fire chief says the house appears to be a total loss. The Red Cross is assisting two families.